so this one's on freaking.
I thought you were about to run up and just like show titties.
You see these guns? Look at them. Pumped. Fucking pumped!
Yeah. She's all pumped up on a Monday night. Right. This one's on basically.
You gotta fucking stay passionate and you gotta fucking stick to the basics. There's no reason to do anything extra. It's like, okay, let's say, for instance, you're fucking trying to figure out how to work out. Okay, awesome. So, you want to spend some time, but you want to do minimal work, because that's what everybody does, is like, they want to do the minimal work, get the most out of it. So, fucking, okay. I remember when I first started, YouTube was just starting to pop off, but you know what I did? I would go on there, and then it was always like, the basic stuff. There wasn't no the science and this and that. It was just like the basic shit. It was like, this is what you do. This is how you train hard, and you do all this stuff. Right. So you had, like, all you needed was the bench press, the deadlift, the overhead press, and the squat. I mean, that makes sense, right? And, of course, it's been evolved. But now it's like, man, but I used to read stuff because it was bodybuilding.com, and then there was, like, all these random websites, and they had, like, the banana. And it would show, like, on the little side, I don't know if you guys remember, like, when the internet was, like, it was like 2000s. It was, like, late 2000s. It was, like, the banana and stuff. The thing keeping you fat, it would show the banana getting, like old, and then, you know what I mean? It was, like, that's when I was around with the internet and stuff. But, yeah, then I would just go and research all this information. I would spend so many hours trying to research how to work out. And now, everything's, like, oh, yeah, you got millions of views on this video, and there's a study showing this. So that's what you do. And more power to you. But we're missing out on freaking football practice, dude. Because football practice was like, bro, you just gotta lift some fucking heavy ass steel, dude. You have to fucking bench press. And you gotta freaking deadlift. And you gotta squat. And I don't know if you got a freaking overhead press, but goddamn it, you should, dude. Like, goddamn it. Like, especially if you're fucking, like, offensive lineman, you gotta fucking come in. You gotta be like a bang, you know what I'm saying? You gotta fucking pop off. So yeah. But more of what I'm trying to say is, like, we need to just get back to the freaking basics and understand that there's so utility in just throwing around some steel, because, like, without the freaking, like, heavy stuff, it's like you're gonna do all the stuff for the delt and get the freaking optimum, and then, but I'll tell you what, if there was children, if you were a child and you're like, oh my god, you seen some jackass dude, and you're a child and you're with your buddies, and they're like, yeah, you're gonna get a pump, bro, you're gonna get a pump. You get the, and then the fucking, he comes over and says, yeah, you gotta get the pump. Do you think that he would get the frickin' delts from a goddamn 20-pound fucking cable thing like this? Or would it be a fucking 225-pound overhead fucking press? It's like, yeah, clearly the kid would be like, the more weight, the better. Like, that's gonna build some serious frickin' steel on your body, right? Right. A child can understand this stuff. But you know what? We have lost the goddamn freaking common sense. Where it's like, oh, this one study says this, and so then I'm going to change my whole program because of this. We need to get rid of that shit, because that's freaking stupid, dude. It's like, you're telling me that if I deadlift 600 pounds, that I'm going to get the same results that if I take 35-pound dumbbells and I do this? With it, it's like, I'm not saying don't do that, but god damn it, it's like 600-pound deadlift is clearly gonna build fucking bigger. I don't understand. I just don't get it. Because freaking as a child, you understand it, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying don't do the freaking slow and controlled. I'm not against it. Not against any of that shit. But we need to get back to the basics and understand what the fuck it's all about, man. We can be ripping it out of our skin like Arnold Schwarzenegger in The Predator. Conan the Barbarian. Like how I wanted to be when I was a kid. You know what I'm saying? That's what made me want to do this shit, dude. I have COVID. Fucking A, dude. Just gotta fucking use our brains. We're in a state of fucking decay. Where it's like, women go like this. Well, am I doing it right? Do I need... Wait, I better go check with daddy real quick. Better make it's okay. Men are supposed to be like, motherfucker, I'll figure it out. I don't need nobody. And now it's like the whole fucking society is like, oh, better check YouTube. Better check the fucking internet before I do anything. Hey, want to go check out this place to eat? Well, does it have 5 stars or not? I got to fucking check with daddy real quick. Because there's somebody superior to me in my life. And it's like, fuck that shit. I am the superior being in my life. It's my life. I need to make the choices for me. And we need to think with our fucking brains rather than our fucking phones. And then fucking let the freaking they, whoever the fuck, controlling the big agenda. We need to think for our goddamn selves, man. That's the point of this whole fucking video. That's the point. Get with the fucking program. Do you understand?